paper here. Change the brake pads. See this. Caliper is cleaned totally with the help of dishwashing liquid. Can you see the pistons, caliper pistons inside? As well. It's absolutely clean now. I just took it out with a lot of brush and the, see, this is the liquid what I used for to clean the calipers. This is little dishwashing gel in the water. This is the kerosene. These are the old pads of right side. These are the new ones. This is the clip, bottom clip, and this is the top clip. See, these two are very identical, but whereas even these are identical, but when you turn, the notch is on the other side. You see the notch here? Yes. And these are the pins, caliper pin, which will get inside the pad. Just to increase the leverage, the minus head, and this is the fine. That's it. And this is the 12 mm socket. I'm going to put some grease on these pins and as well as on this thread, little. Even on these threads, and here as well as on these threads as well, this one, okay, this here, and okay, this here, because while removing, if there is a lot of grime, then it will be a problem. Thank you. check the Venus. Is almost full in the reservoir. That's it. Done. Done. Yes. Actually, I'm not here. It's almost full.